Hello, this is my Beaver Warrior. This is Beaver Warrior with my first binder video. And yeah, I haven't really started recently, and I have gotten my, not really recently, like a year, and I got some cards, and it's great for my covers. Nice Beaver Warrior with Hungry Burger, Celtic Guardian, yes. First page is a bunch of ghost rares. Start the numbers. Collected most of the ones that are already out. You can kind of see some of them are from the later pages because of the clear sleeves. So I can't really see. Nice Shonen Jump promo, Leo. Thunderspark, Harder, Dark Mist. Can't wait for Shadow Spectres to come out with Chaos 96. And just the alternate art of Terabyte. And not the spell cards. Oh yeah, and later in the video, after the video, watching it, post in the comments, in the cards, just let me know if you're up for a trade, any card you're interested in. Try to speed this up a little.
Almost done with the spells. A little messed up with the binder. Monsters need a traveling to fix that. A nice BLS, one of my best cards in my binder. Most of the crappy stuff over here. Except for really the Gravekeeper, it's pretty decent, considering the ultra and gold. Three goddamn Gurunics. Got those for free too. Most of the fortune lady is missing light. A bunch of Constellars, mostly all the crappy ones. So I don't think anybody's going to want turning for those. Hornet, but I actually have an extra Hornet under there. So, yeah. I'd be definitely willing to trade Hornet. All the U-Bells. Starfall, Buster Blader. Lord of D, Sky Scourge. Dark Magician Girl, I actually got from a trade. Trading my brother the Firefest deck for a Chaos deck. Regret trading the two bears, but I ended up getting a Dark Magician Girl, Blacklist Soldier Envoy. What else? Oh, well, Honest, Ultra Heavy, Ultra Dark Hole. A couple other good mana spells traps. And some other cards. Pretty good trade overall. Since, considering that, Bear is kind of going down as the time went by. But, Dark Magician Girl, so it's probably most of the time I'm going to be still be at the same price, considering it's certain print. extra obelisk, probably be willing to trade. I think my other obelisk is later on. Yellow gadgets.
Yeah.
All the knights that are out so far, not sure if they're going to be making any more. Considering there already is kind of a dark version of them, Armageddon Knight. Nice, Secret Atari Orc, Galactic Overlord, Agent Judgment Saturn, and Level Judgment Lord. Tsusuke, pretty sure he got a reprint. Genix up there, if you can see. Scorch, Fiend Lightning, original Ultra Rare Cyber Harbor Lady, and original Dual Spec Kaiba, Blue Eyes White Dragon, Level Kotal. One of my first holos, getting back into Yu-Gi-Oh, Sateka. Gem Merchant, Back Salvo, Hyper Psychic, Assault Mode. It's actually surprisingly not worth much. I think it's like a dollar. And it's okay. It's my first ever holo Insect Queen. It's got like a kind of crinkles on it. It's very old. And finally done with the monsters, onto rituals. Magician of Black Chaos. Zeal Gigas, Sarah the Man, classic. Javelin Beetle, Relinquished. Ultimate Rare, Herald of Perfection. Another Relinquished, Garandal. Esquiardo, the new, newest elemental hero, I'm pretty sure. Mass Vapor, Adoration. And the rest of the Master Heroes. On to Fusion. Oh, wait, I'm already on Fusion. Armor tiles, a nice trade I got. Traded Red Nova and something else. I don't really remember, but still a good trade. And last page, the newest Prince of the Egyptian Gods. Gold Rare Obelisk and Shonen Jump Slifer. Pretty pricey card. And then a full set of Exodia. Including Exodia, just for the heck of it. And yeah, it's my binder. Any trades you're willing to propose, put in the comments, and that's it, yeah.